Kendall sends it right back in again. They're halfway through the Ranger power play, and New York hasn't even had an opportunity. Eakin just ran over Henrik Lundqvist in behind the net. I mean, blew him up. Nash tried to get at Eakin. The King has lost his crown, and
that's a rude welcome back.
Trying to get his faculties back.
BC was trying to catch Cody Eakin going up the ice also.
Antti Raanta is up and trying to get his gear ready. We'll see whether Lundqvist can continue on. He looked around, and man, he took a shoulder right to the head. I'll say this, with the concussion protocol in the league here now too, I mean, that's a direct hit to the head. I don't think Lundqvist, even if he feels like he's okay, is going to be allowed to continue. He shouldn't anyway.
With the spotters. Spotters should be in the building. And Cody initially, I think, when he went around the wall, he just wanted to poke that puck loose.
There goes Lundqvist down the tunnel.